Hey, it's 2 o'clock. Get your ass up. I'm up. You need to get up. Good morning. Day 33 in our series 2 to 5, and it's not really 2 o'clock. It's actually almost 4 o'clock. I've been working on a scene this morning. Those that are familiar with the script and were involved in the production will know which one I'm talking about. This is a scene involving a stunt that we did. This is the only stunt that we had in the movie, so you'll know which one I'm talking about. Actually finished that up this morning. That was fantastic. The only thing I had to go back and fix is the whole day for night thing. But in terms of the cuts and the performances, it looks really, really good. I'm really excited about that. That was the one thing I was sort of nervous about. Well, not the one thing, but one of the things that I was nervous about was making sure everybody was safe while they were doing this. But thankfully, the actors obviously put in a lot of practice and making sure that they fell safely, and I don't know, just did a great job on it. I'm really happy with it. So I got one more scene that I'd like to knock out this morning before I do some writing, and I'm gonna do that. But as we talked about yesterday, since we finished this scene, what I'm gonna say to end this little segment is moving on. So how do you know if you're a good director? If you can get your mom to hold a light on the hood of a moving vehicle while you're filming, you're a legend. Editing is done. Getting ready to start on writing. I did do some writing on my way into work yesterday, which is nice. It's weird. I always get excited, like, when I've done some work and I just haven't, like, typed it into the script yet. But just the anticipation of being able to, like, get rolling on it is exciting to me. I don't, like, hate, some people hate the blank page. I don't really mind it that much. But it is nice to have something to start with, to kind of get you going in the morning. So anyway, we're getting ready to start on that, and we'll see how far we can get. I have a burp coming. There we go. Okay, we're good. Now I can start. So again, not to give too much away, and again, let me qualify this, it's still very rough, but just another little sneak peek.
Where'd you get extra?
Billy.
Billy from the pawn shop? Mom, what did you sell?
Just some old knickknacks and jewelry I never wore.
You shouldn't have done that.
My stuff, my decision. Here.
So, yeah, like I said, still rough, but I like the way it turned out. Looking really good. Alright. Writing's done. Didn't finish the scene I wanted to finish this morning, but I don't care, because I'll finish it tomorrow. Still pretty happy with what I got done this morning. And yeah, the script's coming along pretty good. It's always a slow process. I wish I was faster, honestly. I'm always looking for ways to try and, like, hack writing or hack editing. And I think as you get more proficient with editing, it probably does get quicker. But I've noticed, like, over the years writing, I'm just not fast with it at all. Some people can just pour out words and plot points and character descriptions and stuff, and it's a really painstaking process for me. But there really has been, especially creatively, nothing more satisfying for me when it clicks and when I get it, because you work hard for it. So some things you get better at. It's creatively, it's not always about speed and efficiency. Sometimes you just have to, what do they say, sit at your typewriter and bleed. And that's a lot of days, that's what it looks like. So all right, I will, well, thanks for watching, first of all. Thanks for getting up and taking time out of your day. I appreciate it, and I will see you in the morning.